baby, come give me something, oh. Baby, come give me something.
Hey, so, hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I look a little crazy. I feel so weird, I don't have nails on. But I'm basically just showing you guys how I created this wig. So basically, it's basically a blunt cut bob, but I tilted it to the side because I wanted it to, I didn't like the way it just looked at like a straight angle, like just, like I didn't like the way it looked. So you might hear a little bit of noise in the background, but it doesn't matter, I'm not gonna be talking for that long. But basically I dyed it like blue, but it's like, it's a calm blue, that's what I wanted. I didn't want it to crazy. It has like a little bit of green and like teal and stuff in it. You might not be able to see like due to the camera, but like, I still gotta pluck it up a little more. But this wig is not laid down at all because I bought lace tape, so I'm gonna put lace tape on. I'm gonna record how I put lace tape on if I want to do it, to take off my makeup and stuff. So yeah, but I really hope you guys enjoy this look. Like, it's definitely something very calm. I like it. Like, it's not nothing too crazy. I've been doing like, you know, wild colors like the gray, then it got a little lighter, then I did the red. So now I'm doing something calm. I'm gonna do a crazy color next month. But yeah, this video was, you guys, hope you guys enjoy this video watching me do this. Like, I hope you guys enjoy it. Anyways, my lashes are by me, like always. Gotta get a close-up. My lashes are by me. I'll have all my social media and my lash things down below. And this is Kalai Hair, and it's really great, and I hope you guys enjoy this video.
So I put Vaseline, and then you can wash it out later. So that's just a tip, just to put it out there. If you want to do that tip, you can use it too. And I'm using Adore Indigo Blue, as you can see.
That's good. Maria, yeah, yeah, yeah. Calling out for Maria. Maria, she rang on my line telling me that she missed me. She rang on my line telling me that she missed me. Maria, I'm out of town right now. We could talk, she'd rather argue now. Now she throwing fists and getting loud. I see that you drinking a little more. I heard you don't fuck with guys no more. I heard you don't go to church no more. All these demons, they are on my soul. They are on my soul. My soul. I'm trying to hold on, but the money there, I might let go. Yeah, yeah, I just might let it go. Maria, you got three lines on you. You told me you don't smoke weed, so I bought lines for you. Spent the check on you, but your friends got
it. So basically, yeah, guys, I hope that wasn't, like, too long, like, of a video. Because, like, I just wanted to show you guys, you know, what I did. Because you guys always ask me questions, like, how did you achieve this, blah, blah, blah. If you want to see how I tinted the lace, I have another separate video on that and stuff. And, yeah, so I would hope you guys enjoyed this video or whatever. And I've been feeling a little bit unmotivated, but due to other stuff, and so I'm trying to, like, do more stuff on my channel, but that stuff will be coming to y'all real soon, so don't worry. But I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I love you guys so much. Don't forget to subscribe, and yeah, see y'all later. Bye.